Pick him up. Come on, get him up. Get him up. Get him up, I said. Close that window. Come on, close that window quick. Oh, give me this blackjack. Wow, that would have parted my hair right down the center. Say, what's your beef against me? Who sent you here? So you won't talk, eh?
A little rough stuff, huh?
Oh, no, you got me all wrong. Get some scotch and three glasses there, Beeswax.
What is this?
Just a little party. You don't think I'm peeved because you tried to kill me, do you? Oh, forget it. I'm always glad to see an old friend. And don't apologize because the hour happens to be a little bit late. Now, if you'll just sit down there and make yourself comfortable. Come on, sit down. Give Miss Mick there, Beeswax.
Poison and booze, huh?
Your health, sir.
That's it, bottoms up. What's your name?
Julius Caesar.
Oh, Julius Caesar, eh? Well.
Eddie Anders.
Eddie Anders? Mm. Then it's not Julius Caesar.
No.
Oh, well. Eddie, old pal, just call me Nick. Come on now, call me Nick.
Hello, Nick.
Hello, Eddie. Nice looking fellow, isn't he?
Very, yes.
Yeah. You know, Eddie, I'm afraid that they're going to be wondering why you're not getting back. You going to tell me who sent you? Uh-huh. Well, that's just too bad, but I'm afraid you brought it on yourself. All right, get up. Come on, get up quick. You put this right over here. I think that'll make you a much better target. Sit down, Edward. Come on, sit down. You know, you could have bought me for a dime when I switched on the light and saw my old pal Eddie Anders standing there. And to think that our friend sent you after me. But don't you worry, Eddie, we'll protect you. They're nothing but a bunch of cheap hoodlums that I drove out of the States.
And as Nick says, we can do a lot more for you than they can.
Of course we can. Eddie, it isn't a little chilly there for you in front of the open window? Huh? Pour him another drink there.
Yes, of course.
Let's have a drink all around. And we'll drink to Al Torres.
To Al Torres.
You know, Al's an old friend of mine. I knew him back in the old days when he only had the one knife.
Listen, Nick, cut it out. Cut it out. I ain't got nothing against you. I ain't got nothing against nobody.
But you still stick to that stuff you spilled on Al, don't you?
Close them windows. Give me a chance. You'll get me killed. I'll do anything.
Well, there it is. Al can throw a knife around a corner.
Al Torres?
The kid himself. Getting a line on him that way was kind of tough on you, wasn't it, Eddie? Come on, get up here.
Wait a minute. Thanks for saving my life.
Yeah, well, don't mention it, cutthroat. I just didn't feel in the mood for a coroner's inquest. Scram.
Give me a break. Have me thrown in the clink.
Come on, beat it, or I'll open these windows again.
All right, maybe I can make a run for
it. Well, get out that door. Go on. Well, Beeswax, tomorrow we check on good old Al Torres, because I've got a sneaking feeling he's up to no good.
We check.